I just want to get one more in-ring session where we can really lock it in and train.
Are you sure?
Yes, I'm sure. Are you sure? Are you
ready?
Sure. It's been 10 years, huh?
I love it.
All right, you ready?
I'm way meaner than you, so.
You are way meaner. Hi, okay. We haven't even locked up yet. You ready? Come on, get me ready for Edge. Here we go. Whoa. Ah, she's got me, Maryse. She's got me. Ah. Oh, your daughter's cool.
Still want to bring the kids to St. Louis?
I mean, it's...
Did you want to come back here and play?
You want to play some toys? That'd be great.
All right, here we go. You ready? I don't think you're ready for this. Come on, Maryse. Don't be shy.
I'm scared of this.
I've never actually had that before. That's actually pretty amazing to watch.
The hair flip, I perfected it when I first came to WWE in 2006.
It's a great way to taunt your opponent. However, right now I'm her opponent, and she's taunting me.
All right.
What is that?
It just warms my hands up, gets it going, makes me feel a little loose, gets all the nerves out.
That's
cheating. That was nice.
The one that I want to go over is that one.
Yeah, we... Okay.
So you can't really do it because it's not really like stiff. Like it's moving.
Yeah, I know.
You seem to want to really do this move.
Okay, there you go. Just like that. Boom, so he'll be like right here. Uh-huh. If he's right here, and you would just swing, so it'd be like, boom,
exactly.
In my career, I couldn't really do it because the girls were too small, and it's a dangerous move.
It's what's hard is locking your legs as you're doing it.
How many times have you done it?
Never from the top rope.
Yeah, I know. That's what worries
me. It's the same
me.
Thing, really.
It's not the same thing.
There you go. And then, boom.
Yep, exactly.
Okay, yeah, that's easy.
Yeah.
I like going over the move, not just putting it in like...
Yeah, but I get a little nervous.